apparently his ball is an ottoman, and he's voicing his displeasure. Herbie, how did he get under the ottoman? He's like this big new piece of furniture in the middle of the floor. My ball is under. Are you sure your ball is under it? I don't know. Is it? Is it under there? I don't know. Let's see. Oh, it is. That thing is nasty. What's done to it? Well, you can get it. For heaven's sakes. My word. Herbie, oh my goodness. It might be time. It might be time, baby. It might be time to say goodbye to the ball. What are you barking at? I'm looking for you. It's right there. Am I supposed to pick up and throw it to you? Is that part of the game? Oh, for heaven's sake, Herbie. Oh, it's so gross. Oh, it is so nasty. Oh, this is the last time I'm doing this. Oh, my word. Oh, that's disgusting. Nice catch, Herbie. But you know what? You're on your own now. It's solo play. That is just gross. Gross. What do you think, Barney? He's like round robin with the chairs. Now Barney's on the love seat. Webster, I decided I would move to the couch because love seat was taken. So Webster moved over here into my lap because there's just not enough room for Webster, apparently. Except for my lap. And then he wants his ball. Oh, that's just gross.